Assalamualaikum and good morning, YB. My name is Ain Tiza. I'm from Jepang, Cheras. And today I would like to interview you for World Children's Day by So children and young people now need to have a say in the decisions that affect them. I wonder is, what is your aspiration for children now?
Children are actually inheritance of our future. So you have to prepare them.
You have a stake in whatever has been decided by the government, and you must be given the opportunity to voice out your concern.
Kanak-kanak mempunyai hak tersebut kerana masa depan mereka adalah milik mereka. Apa yang kita rasakan penting kepada mereka, untuk mereka, tidak semestinya yang terbaik buat mereka.
MPs bring the voices of the youth, young people, of children to parliament only because children speak up for what is important for them.
The Kedah Youth Assembly were discussing important subjects like mental health, which is now becoming a very hot topic. And if not for the youth involvement in State Assembly, we wouldn't have really known about this big problem.
Ya, dan bila mereka bersuara, bermakna kita hendak anak-anak kita bersuara dengan ilmu.
Hak ini datang bersama dengan tanggungjawab. Hak kalau digunakan ke arah yang tidak baik, tidak mendatangkan hasil yang baik.
Mereka terus bersuara, mereka terus berani menyatakan pendapat, tetapi pastikan substantif dan juga mereka fokus kepada isu-isu permasalahan sebenar masyarakat, negara dan dunia.
If there was one advice you would give to a child in, you know, tackling and navigating this new era, what would you say to him or her?
You know, children must gain knowledge. Knowledge will empower you to bring you from B to A, from bad to good.
Yang penting untuk kanak-kanak ialah memperolehi ilmu, iaitu meneruskan pelajaran.
The world is with you, and you should not fear to grow. You have to face the future with hope and great big dream.
Stick to your principles. Yang salah salah, yang betul betul. Just focus on your objective, what you want. And in order for the objective to be truly meaningful, your heart must be in it. You must believe in that cause.